it's good.
Brussels.
Yeah, what it is. We just got to the airport in Brussels. You know, this is the capital of Europe. So it goes down pretty big over here, but we just touched down for the second time.
How do you get there?
We're about to go, probably take a taxi or something to the hotel. And kick back, honestly, just relax, because we got a big day tomorrow. Maybe get freshened up, get the cut. You know, maybe hit the gym or something. They got the gym cracking at the hotel. You know, about to just relax, had a long day. I've been up in the air all day. So we just chilling now. Over here in Europe, doing it big.
Yeah, baby.
How to get this shit working. Because you can't get a hold of nobody back at home right now. You wondering why we didn't call you. We ain't got no service out here. But we gonna get it cracking.
And then, I think we're gonna get to the hotel and go from there.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna probably call it a night tonight, because we've been on the flight.
We got a long night tomorrow.
That in one day, or 2 days actually.
Yeah.
You know, back home, they probably sleep in the car. They're probably
getting ready for the day.
Starting their day.
Yeah. And it's already, what time is it here? About 5 maybe?
Yeah, it's about
5:35. Let's see, it's about 5:30, and it's probably barely like maybe 8.
Oh, actually,
back at home, 7 or 8.
Actually, what we're about to do, we're about to get some cuts, you know, get served off. So we gotta get cut up, you know, get a little cleaned up.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, whatever in the night fucking brings.
Rolling through the city right now. just peeping everything. It's crazy, all the buildings over here. Some different shit going down.
The only thing I've seen in here is fucking shit.
Yeah, man. McDonald's. Also, you have a...
Bro, you got the pink?
You have Pizza Hut.
Huh?
You got Pizza Hut. Also, you have a Subway.
Yeah.
Also, you have a Half-Life.
Good. Hell yeah.
I can hear that.
Yeah.
I would have never, you could have never got me to eat no motherfucking mayonnaise and ketchup in there.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Prospect. We over here in, where the hell are we at? Ghent?
Ghent or Antwerp? I think we might be in Ghent still.
I don't know, but we're going to show you a little tour of what.
Walk and talk.
Over here. You know what I mean?
And get lost and shit.
It's way different over here.
So you can see the whole building structure is just different, just the start.
It's kind of like old buildings and shit, but it's crazy over here.
That's why Europe got so much money, because, you know, they ain't rebuilt nothing. All this shit is like from the 1700s and 1800s. That's why you can tell it look like old school. It's a mall out here. We downtown. Oh, for real? That's crazy. Okay, what's good, y'all? We downtown in Ghent, I think. Still, so, you know, it's a little shopping area. Got clothes, full spots. See, everything's real small, and narrow out here. You can show them the narrowness.
Yeah,
it's crazy out here.
What's going on, little?
Slow down.
Doing a little tour, you know, in the city, getting our tour
going.
Going down. Everything is cold as hell out here. I'm prepared, looking like tourists. It's about 50 degrees, 40 maybe, 40 something. And,
About to show y'all some buildings and history, part of history and shit like that.
McDonald's and Belgium.
Huh?
McDonald's and Belgium. Mickey D's, overseas.
50 years ago.
Some real tourist shit now.
Yeah.
Get that Mickey D's right there. Really old ass building.
They got a Mickey D's in Belgium. That's crazy.
Got a building, yeah.